So I wanted to say, actually, before we start, I was supposed to do this song with my coworker, Rick Arnold, and at the last second, he actually couldn't be here, unfortunately, but Ryan Romano, my good friend, stepped in to help, and he said, I'll do it under one condition, you have to wear my jacket. So here I am, wearing his jacket. That's his mom in the front row. The only reason I know, other than the fact that I've met her, is that she's wearing his jacket. So if you want to get a jacket, ask this guy in the purple jacket, he'll get you a jacket. Cool? So this is a song, Suddenly Seymour, from Little Shop of Horrors. Any theater fans out there? All right.
Lift up your head, wash off your mascara. Here's a Kleenex. Wipe that lipstick away. Show me your face, as clean as the morning. I know things were bad, but now they're okay. Suddenly Seymour is there right beside you. You don't need no makeup. You don't have to pretend. Suddenly Seymour is there to provide you with sweet understanding. Seymour's your friend.
Wonderful job, guys. I do not know who Seymour is.